Here's how I drew flats quickly and efficiently for my webcomic using Clip Studio Paint. I start out by using the lasso tool to select the characters like this, and then bucket tool the base color. This color can be anything, but I like to use something bright so it's easy to spot. You see all this excess color outside the edges? We don't want any of that, so I change my color to transparent by clicking this box right here, or by pressing C on the keyboard. And then I use the fill tool outside of the character so that all that's left is a silhouette. I like to use a clipping mask to make my job easier, but it's up to you. Now let me introduce you to one of the most important tools you will ever download from the Clip Studio Paint Asset Store, the Ice Cream Man. Seriously, this tool is a lifesaver. It's similar to the standard Clip Studio Paint Close and Fill tool, but it does a way neater job. This is going to make it so that you don't need to scribble in all your colors or manually lasso tool everything. Select around the area you want to color in, and it automatically fills it in for you. With minor cleanup, this color is done. To support me, please like and share this video, follow for more, and check out my webtoon, Whispers of the Past.